Hey guys, today's Syndicate Pirate deck. With this deck you want to play Beansy and your leader in round 3 for a very big play, and you can keep generating value with her. Also, if unanswered, Imk can be a huge value generation, especially if Beansy is still on board, and Sigiruven is also a big play with Beansy. Because you have a lot of pirates, you can get pretty decent value out of ships and Hammond. And because you usually have a lot of coins, you have both Bursodis and Sea Jackal for a strong place. The only weakness of this deck is high value removal that can remove Beansy, and even without her you can still get some nice value with this deck. So here's the deck, guys, enjoy it.
Far too late to suddenly turn neutral.
The job's a job. Every last copper. Work what you can simply take.
all things, never thought boredom would be the death of me.
That's your plan. The charm, please.
Ha.
Yep. what you can simply take. Who's this?
I'll wash it all away.
Wants to taste Skellige steel!
I only need 4 pieces. Except sometimes, they're quite fresh.
Long
ships are overrated.
You do not deserve to live!
Let's get this over with.
Halt!
Put him in chains. He's a kid.